to reconcile things in heaven. What things? The angels and the Father. Yes. To become one family. Jesus. I believe in supernatural. I believe in power. I believe in angels. I know that angels are yet to save you. Somebody been applying for a job, but I see angels releasing that job for you. Most of the people that I pray for jobs, they do not attend interviews. They only get jobs. Are you not getting it? You're not getting it. Why should you go for interview? You're not getting it. We are tired of witchcraft. We saw so much witchcraft, but we need to see holycraft. We've seen so much of witchcraft. I want all the witches to resign in South Africa. I want all the witches to resign in Africa. It's the season for holycraft. I say it's the season for holycraft. I want something else. Witches must admire what I have. Miracles. If you are a believer in this service today, repent if you are chasing miracles. If you go after miracles, repent right now. Because if you are looking for miracles, the Bible says, for unbelievers. But the Bible says, those who believe in my name, Mark 16:17. Mark 16:17. Listen to this. Those who believe in my name, these miracles, signs, and wonders shall follow them. Amen. So I'm in a season where miracles follows me. Angels follows me. They follow me wherever I am. They follow me wherever I'm sitting. They follow me wherever I'm driving. I'm in a season of miracles. You are a miracle. Know who you are. You are the apple of God's eye. You are God's son. You are blood washed. You are a peculiar people. You are a chosen generation. You are unique people. You are put on the prize. You never leave you nor forsake you. You are the flame of fire. You are the child of God. You are anointed. You are untouchable. You are untouchable, yet approachable. Can we preach these things? Can we preach these things? We need to reach the level. But if I try, the fasting is not working. I need to usher angels. God. I've been applying for that job for so long, but today I'm never gonna leave this room until the angel tell my CEO and give me a call right now. And when I come out here, I'm going for my job. That is my position. Whenever it's the season of dominion. The season of dominion. We want to reach the level whereby Satanists are going to admire you. By fire, by thunder, they're going to repent. Witches have to repent. Satanists have to repent. Some of us have to repent. Great is he that is in me. Great is he that is in me. And the one that is in this world, as Christ is in heaven, so am I in this world. Seed of Abraham. I am the seed of righteousness. I am the seed of Jesus. I am the seed of Christ. I am the incorruptible seed. The word of God in me is the incorruptible seed. I am who God says I am. Can I preach here? Can I preach here? Can I preach here? I break the law of nature. I release the law of the Spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out of the natural world. Get into the spiritual world. Come out of the earthly desires. Get into the spiritual desires. The Bible says, let us fix our eyes on things above. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. We are tired of the sickness in your body, that sickness in your body must understand one thing. Who has believed our report? He grew up like a tender plant, a man has like a sheep laid to be slaughtered. He did not give up. He could not open his mouth. He was silent like a lamb. They bruised him. By his stripes we are healed. I came to announce to you, HIV must be negative today. In the name of Jesus Christ, I came to announce to you, cancer must flee your body today. In the name of Jesus, the demon of AIDS must leave your body today. In the name of Jesus Christ, I come to announce to you that the angel Raphael shall pass you today. Where am I preaching right now? I sense miracles here. The angels fix your car. The angels fix your car. The angels fix your kids. The angel right now fix your bank account. I release miracle money right now. I release your promotion right now. In the name of Jesus. In the hospital, they are just automatically getting healed. My work is to command angels because I'm a man under authority. The Bible says, I know authority, I'm a man under authority. Speak away from where you are. My servant shall be healed right now on this altar. I speak the word of healing to your uncle, to your brother who is in the hospital. May they receive healing. I usher angels. Those who are in the ICU, may they come out of grave. They are coming out of grave. Those who are supposed to die tonight, I speak resurrection in the name of Jesus. Pretoria, Pretoria, it is the season of miracles. It is your season today. You've cried enough, but I come to say you're going to impound angels today upon your life. In the name of Jesus, I release angels upon your life. The Bible says, and the Lord appeared unto Jacob. He saw the ladder from heaven and on earth, and the angels were ascending and descending. I came to say, the angels ascend and descend upon your life. I release angels to take you into your office. I release angels to take you into your promotion. I release to open the book of remembrance. The Bible says, and the king, he never slept. He remembered Mordecai, Arabrodivada, Arantopane, Linda Adifa, Lonto Dikenda, Baros Tokaya, Ida Prodivaya, Edebest of Heke. Mordecai was remembered from a get mad into the vice president. And just to open a book for you, you are gonna be taken from massacre to beauty, from ashes to beauty, to anoint you for your morning for beauty. Can I prophesy in the house? Some of you've been working as a security guard, but in 3 days there's a miracle upon your life. Father, I release miracles in the house. This is a season of miracles. When Jesus died, he reconciled things in heaven and things on earth to become one family. Now we are one family. In him we live, in him we move, in him we have our being. I came to announce their sorrows, their battles, their chains, their confusion are broken tonight. In the name of Jesus, I release angels to come marching right now. Whoever is in the family of witchcraft, Michael shall break every evil out of her. In the name of Jesus, today I come to declare no more battles, no more sorrows. I release angels in your father's house. Every evil foundation will be broken. Michael Angel, I release you here. I release you here. Come marching out in the name of Jesus. Whoever has been rejected for that application, I remove the spirit of rejection and I announce the spirit of selection upon their life. In the name of Jesus, the rejection never be your portion. Weeping may endure at night, but joy comes in the morning. I decree the morning of God.